V2PTE Academic. We are providing online PTE coaching and monthly practice test. You can also stay connected with us. Facebook, Instagram and Telegram. For more information visit our WhatsApp on given number. Subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more updates.
The professor has promised to put his lecture notes online. The professor has promised to put his lecture notes online.
All students in engineering courses spent 1 year working on war experience. All students in engineering courses spent 1 year working on war experience.
Expertise in particular areas distinguishes you from other graduates. Expertise in particular areas distinguishes you from other graduates.
I will need to make sure the school principal knows about the changes. I will need to make sure the school principal knows about the changes.
The student welfare officer can help students with different issues. The student welfare officer can help students with different issues.
I don't understand what the comment on my essay means at all. I don't understand what the comment on my essay means at all.
The number of company bankruptcies skyrocketed in the third quarter. The number of company bankruptcies skyrocketed in the third quarter.
The older equipment has been put at the back of the building. The older equipment has been put at the back of the building.
We will need to make sure the school principal knows about the changes. We will need to make sure the school principal knows about the changes.
Hypothetically, insufficient mastery in these areas slows future progress. Hypothetically, insufficient mastery in these areas slows future progress.
V2PT. V2PT. V2PT.
Many people know that the kangaroo is a marsupial from the family Macropodidae. There are about 69 species of kangaroos in the world. They live in Australia, New Guinea, and the nearby islands. Also, everyone knows that kangaroo females have a special pouch where they carry their cubs. But not everyone knows that a kangaroo has a very short pregnancy term. A baby is born about a month after conception. However, this is not a grown animal ready for life in the outside world. The size of a newborn kangaroo is only a couple of centimeters, and it weighs about a gram. In this embryonic state, the cub makes its way into the pouch, and the tiny kangaroo does not yet have hind legs, so he has to use the front ones. Moreover, the mother does not help him. She only licks the path to the pouch, where the cub immediately starts sucking on a nipple. Well, he doesn't actually suck it, because he's not yet able to. He's too small. Milk is secreted into his mouth with the help of a special muscle. Another peculiar thing about the kangaroo is that it has four nipples in its pouch, and each of them secretes a different type of milk.
In 2019, a study led by Zurich's Crowther Lab analyzed satellite imagery of the world's existing tree cover. By combining it with climate and soil data and excluding areas necessary for human use, they determined Earth could support nearly 1 billion hectares of additional forest. That's roughly 1.2 trillion trees. This staggering number surprised the scientific community, prompting additional research. Scientists now cite a more conservative but still remarkable figure. By their revised estimates, these restored ecosystems could capture anywhere from 100 to 200 billion tons of carbon, accounting for over 1/6 of humanity's carbon emissions. More than half of the potential forest canopy for new restoration efforts can be found in just 6 countries, and the study can also provide insight into existing restoration projects like the BOM Challenge, which aims to restore 350 million hectares of forest by 2030.
What do we call the time before noon? What do we call the time before noon? How many sides does a pentagon have? How many sides does a pentagon have? What is the first paragraph of an essay? What is the first paragraph of an essay? How often is an annual conference held in one year? How often is an annual conference held in one year?